のカラスがそれを奪い取って破り捨てた。
さあ心の目見開いて、しかと今を見極めろ。失うものなんてないさ、いざうまい色を。
We are fighting dreamers、
さあ神を目指して
fighting dreamers、
信じるがままに。オリオリオリオジャズ Go my
way Right here, right now Boom, bounce it like a jungle rider Right here, right now ぶった切ってくぞ Get the fire Right here, right now Boom, bounce it like a jungle rider Right here, right now ぶった切ってくぞ Get the fire Bam!
So what's going on, guys? Again, Human Beatdown, and we're here with the Japanese version of Ultimate Ninja 2, Naruto Mato Hero 2, as its name implies, which is already better because it has the better opening. But granted, I'm also a big fan of Go, so you know. Anyways, it basically has all the same things as before, but has one special thing in the fact that it has one extra character the U.S. did not. And he is unlocked from the start, so I don't have to do anything special to get him. That's this motherfucker whose name I don't remember. Where did I throw my phone? There it is. I'm gonna have to look this guy's name up, aren't I? Yeah, it's gonna be a thing. Google, Ninja Clash in the Land of Snow. Thank you. Yeah, so if you haven't guessed, this is the main antagonist from the first Naruto movie, Ninja Clash in the Land of Snow. What is the fucking guy's name? Cast Naruto, okay. Is it Doto Kazahana? I'm gonna wait until I get some confirmation on that. Oh, here we go, yeah. Koto Kazahana is the main villain. So, here's a weird tidbit, and you may be wondering why he was cut from the game. Well, because Ninja Clash in the Land of Snow wasn't released yet at the time that this game was released. They cut him because they were afraid it was going to spoil the movie. There's just two minor problems with that. One, the Japanese version also released before the movie came out. So what's the big fucking deal? Two, he's not even a red herring. They up front say this is the bad guy. What is it spoiling? The villain is the villain? No shit! No joke, I don't get the idea behind that, but yes, he was cut because apparently it would spoil the Western audience. Whatever. Anyways, we're gonna have a look at him. He's pretty basic, all things considered. He has one support character, and that's one of his cronies. Fuck it, we're gonna fight Kakashi. He also comes with two stages exclusive, both from the Land of Snow. There's this snow area and the final climax area. Change the time. That's fine. There we go. Let's begin. Now loading. I forgot, they have these style of cut-ins for the verses that we don't ever get to see. But yeah, so this guy's a big kind of tanky motherfucker with like a running attack for some of his things. He's okay, all things considered. Both of his jutsus are the only jutsus he ever showed during the movie, which is these black dragon thing he can do. One that shoots it up into the air, and one that fires it forward. So he has no combination attack style jutsu.
これを。とわ。とわ。とわ。
So yeah, there's that. So, I guess without enough, let me just get Kakashi off my back here. There we go. Enough wasting around, let's get to see his jutsus. If the AI will let me. Oh. Thanks for poking me in the ass. Oh shit, come back here. There we go. So first on his list is his first crony. The big guy. I don't know any other names. Let's be real, you don't either. So yeah, since the guy has no jutsu of his own, of course his ultimates are just summoning in these other three minor villains. And their attacks are alright, all things considered. It's about what you'd expect, considering they had as much depth as he did in the movie. Oh, I heard Fubuki! Oh yeah, she's the one who had the, like, jet glider wind thing. Alright, the first of our bonus fights is out of the way. Here's my thumbnail bait there. Also, you can see, like, this scroll makes a lot more sense in Japanese. Alright. We'll have him fight Naruto, because, of course. Let's actually see if I can get to use the other dude's friend ability. I mean, if I don't, he just summons a giant ice narwhal. Because ice powers! I don't know enough Japanese to know if they had an interaction together or not. There we go. No, that's not what I want. Yeah, I'm gonna try and hold out for his thing. I don't think it'll work, but oh well. Come on. I'll try. I can just run up walls. I forgot that's a thing. Ah, there we go. Let's go. Ice Narwhal. All right. Ice Narwhal did not do as well as I'd hoped. So. Whoops. Wrong attack. Ow, my body. Okay, you know, Naruto, I need you to, like... Ow. Naruto, I need you to politely piss off. You know, with, like, all due respect, just piss off. There we go, all right. Sup, dog? Ice tiger thing? I don't know. Narwhal swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, because they are so awesome. Narwhals. Anyways. Yeah. That's really all there is to Doto. So, you're not really missing much that we didn't get him, but it is still kind of a bummer that they left him in Japan. Also, if you do happen to have the Japanese version and you want to play as everyone without without having to sit through the without having to sit through story mode and all the other crap to try and figure out how to do this. Quiggly, just go up to Naruto's house, which you can kind of see because of the pictures. And if you think about trying to use the American cheat code to get every character, surprise, it doesn't fucking work. But I can help you out. So, water. 12, 10, 4. All characters are now unlocked for versus mode. I'm gonna go confirm this real quick just to make sure I'm not making an ass out of myself. I have no memory card. Stop trying to save. I intentionally left that out so I didn't have to try to save. Nope. Yeah, there we go. Oh, there's all characters. Also, I gotta say, it's a nice rounded looking square than it is on the other side where it's like just really random and stupid looking. Also, wow, some of them changed locations. Man, Doto being removed really fucked with how this menu screen looked. All the Sun Inner group together, the Sand Nine, all the teams are together. Yeah. All right, well, that is going to be it for now, guys. So, next time, we're going to have a look at some skirmish matches, and that's going to be it of this series. So, until next time, guys, I will catch you all later. Hasta.